feel? Time to go.
Gangland killing today in Washington Heights. Police say 35-year-old Jack Nunez, his wife Angela, his 10-year-old daughter, and his mother-in-law, Maria Estevez, were gunned down in their apartment and pronounced dead at the scene. But there's more to this story. 7-year-old Nicholas Nunez is missing. And police are asking anyone with any information regarding the whereabouts of little Nicholas
Kit.
To give them a call.
Kit, where are you going?
Into what appears to be an execution.
Hey.
Tell me. Talk to me.
On 158th Street.
158th Street.
Yeah. Okay.